How to Get the Most Blessings, Part 2.
It's the law of the universe that if we kill or if we harm something, we have to share our spiritual merit with that. So how many animals we eat, we share all our spiritual bank account with that animals. And then we are depleted. We get poorer and poorer spiritually, poorer. And if you don't have spiritual merit enough, then you have to pay with your health, your luck, or your family member, peace. And then larger, we pay with peace in the world. We have to pay the price for having no peace. By killing animals to eat, we're killing our planet. And then we all become murderers. So I want everyone to become heroes. Save the planet. Stop eating the animals. If people turn to veganism this time, it's because to save the planet, that means to save lives. Not only animals' lives, but the earth life and the humans' lives, you know, billions of us. In this case, their merit is immense. If they save the world, they save millions of lives through their effort, then they will be saved also, their soul.
For more details and free download, please visit suprememastertv.com/scrolls.